We must fight for democracy, never give up the fight. Each generation must take on its responsibility. Today, we have to fight for democracy within the European Union. There are countries like Hungary, Poland, that talk about illiberal democracy, which is an absurdity. We must fight for democracy together with our Ukrainian brothers against the Russian aggression, and we must promote a new global alliance for democracy around the world.